just lonely. I'm lonely.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Is taking on seawater. I thought this was right when we were building this place. Either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build Eden.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
You will have to fight me!
Oh! Council's in an uproar. Rights and streets, they said. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. The surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
We tricked you, monster.
Get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his posh park avenue thing. Wait, says he, what's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry. And why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I find out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor. Temperature's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. He's sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, doing them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. Don't we know it? Folks gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
I know your type! Get out of here! You robot!
you'll teach them, Snappies? Or are you just sightseeing?
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about it. And this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
Wages of sin.
What?
Heretic!
I'm on.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rancho. That doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rancho. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torek Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
saw our Nasha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Ratcha, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratcha. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
To visit the scum of the Earth!
Sounds like that should about do it. Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?
Well, I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I've racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that you do to me.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean. Clean. But the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.